Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Adjustment required. Alien material detected.
Ah.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Specimens required. Specimens required. Psionic aptitude available. More specimens required.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Imaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Figured out how to use your psychoscope. All right, Morgan, I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. I'm sending you the code to a safe in Director Kellstrup's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
Psionic aptitude available.
warning. If you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Conference room.
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball. I'll call you back.
Thank you.